Blog Talk Radio.
Check out the full episode of this on Mental Like Patreon.
Rich, poor, and comfortable. Which would you rather be in life? Now, of course, most people are going to pick rich. Most people would rather be rich in life. Am I not right? Nobody want to be poor. And people don't know what comfortable is. People really don't know what comfortable is. Certain people got an idea, but they really don't know what comfortable is. You see, comfortable used to be what they call middle class. That's not what I'm talking about. Real comfortable is wealthy people. Class, I want you to understand that wealthy people would never think of themselves as rich people. They would never call themselves, really wealthy people would never call themselves rich people. You see, because rich is a state of mind just like poor is a state of mind. Okay? Rich is a state of mind just like poor is a state of mind. You see, that was something that was created by the so-called man. Yeah, rich and poor. Rich and poor represents his greed in the world. It represents man greed in the world to take from others, and thus creating the term rich and poor. You see, we didn't have terms like rich and poor in the ancient world because for the most part, everybody was able to feed themselves, had some place to, a home, had this, that, and the third, had a dwelling to feed themselves. So people were comfortable. People were comfortable as long as their resources were constantly coming in. As long as they knew that their resources would constantly come in, that's what made them comfortable. When you had land, right? When you had land, you had, you know, food, place to grow your food. You were able to hunt for animals or fish, right? You were able to make clothing, horses to get you around, right? Carriages you made, whatever you needed, you made. So in the ancient world, you know, if you were able to work and take property for yourself and live off your land, have plenty to feed your family, you know, house your family, plenty of room to house your family, your family were clothed well, and you had transportation to get around, you were comfortable. That was all you needed. Was that not all you needed? That's all you needed. You didn't need nothing else.
For the complete broadcast, you're gonna have to go to Mental Like Patreon. Go to Mental Like Patreon for this complete broadcast because it will not, I guarantee you, it will not be on YouTube. Subscribe to Mental Like Patreon and join the American Republic.
Subscribe to Sister Vendetta's Ethnic American channel, the Wise Men's channel from Brother Andrew Janier. You know, Mental Like Patreon, of course, subscribe to that. Mental Like Women's channel, so subscribe to all of that.
And subscribe to High and Mighty Talks on YouTube with Nubian Menkari.